stars ready to go here in one-on-one action.
This is the match I've been waiting for, guys. Ever since it was announced, I've been looking forward to seeing these two clash.
Seems like he's becoming more and more aggressive with each passing week,
which you can bet has not gone unnoticed by his opposition here tonight.
Seems to have lost a step or two.
He's not looking great, but never count him out.
Uranagi!
Randy Orton's in a world of hurt! And the Viper needs to rally quick. He can't recover from a beating like this.
Tonight. I can't believe it happened.
What a match that was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us.